Hello, beautiful diamonds of light. I thought I would jump on here for a few minutes, not long, just to say hello. And actually, I recently finished my sketch for my upsize, my upgrade of my painting. I'm very excited about this. I cannot wait to finish painting this. It might take me a while. It took me a minute to sketch it because between doing another sketch, another painting that I was working on, and that I've been working on that's for a family member, but and my busy life as a mother and little colds and sicknesses going around. Not the corona, but we have had a few colds go around in my house, but. We're getting through it. The season's changing, you know. So I just want you all to know, just because you get an achoo or mucus or sneeze, you start feeling a little ill and down, that does not mean that you have the virus. You're just going through seasonal changes because we are going into the spring, and with seasonal changes, we do tend to get sick. We do get the flu. So just remind yourself of that, okay? But I'm very excited about this painting. As far as me, it's been surreal. I mean, the highs and lows. I have been dealing with like a lot of, dealing with my lower self, my lower chakras, but I also remind myself that I am a higher being, and these are just the energies that we are going through, that we are having to transmute, to grow from, to process. And I get that. I get all of that. But that does not mean that it is not challenging, that it is not hard. So if you seem to be going through a lot of uproars, or a lot of, lower aspects of the self, or dealing with, lower aspects of yourself to do with deal with family and trauma or past issues coming up, old habits, because I've been tend to been digging into old habits because I honestly am trying to still figure out how to work with my energies and my mindset. Although I have came a long ways, there are new energies coming through and new whereabouts that you have to tap into to understand. Remember, we've been going through these dark ages and these dark times for a very, very long time now. It's like it's gonna take time to process this. It's gonna take time to grow. It's gonna be ups and downs and highs and lows through our process and through what we're journeying through. But long as you remember why you're here and who you are through it all, you will get through these humps. I mean, that just comes with it. It does not mean that it's gonna be rosy posy for us. We're gonna have to go through this. As we're going through these dark journeys of ourselves, our lower parts, it's just gonna help us to better assess who we truly are and grow through these pains. Because not only is it mentally emotional pains, I have tend to find myself going into physical pain. Old past physical pains that I thought I had healed and got better, it's like they flare back up. Over the years, I dealt with chronic back illnesses. It hadn't been as bad as it has before, but they have came back up, and I've seen myself to lead into medical, Western medical help to get through them, which I do not like. I was like, it made me feel so displaced taking this medicine for pain, and more I realized that that is not what I want. There is solutions, and I have found solutions. It's just about going within and knowing what you have done to work with yourself, and not like indulging in bad habits or going back. Not mean that things won't get overbearing and stressful at this time, that you might be like, I can't take this. This is too much. And okay, if that's the case, you dwell in it momentarily, and then you find a way to like process that part of yourself. Okay, so this is what I'm getting to. It is not easy. I'm coming up with solutions. I'm coming up with these strategies in my head, and I'm writing down, it's like, what can I do to better serve myself? What can I do to better, what have I done before that work? And like I say, I meditate every day, and sometimes the things we've been doing not necessarily working. We have leveled up. We're in a whole new energetic shift, planetary alignment. It's like a lot of other things coming in because we're doing more purging of ourselves. And we're doing more collecting of a sense of who we really are. We might have got far in one journey, but there's more than one journey along our path, right? We have to realize that. And with that, there's a sense of well-being. And I'm starting to realize that. I just want you all to know we might give out, but we can't give up, okay? And just to hold in there and know that, you know, the journey is challenging, and these challenges are to help us grow and to renew and to gain a sense of who we truly are. And with that, we will let go and we will get this pressure. As I say, we are cold. We have been cold, C-O-A-L. With the pressure, we turn into beautiful diamonds of light. And through our light shining, that does not mean there's not pieces and fragments of us that we still have to critique, okay? There's not pieces of that we still have to mold and make it shine and buffer even more. Because through every spectrum of light and transformation that we go through is another dynamic of self that we have to understand and revamp and try to master, okay? This journey is beautiful. It is long, and yes, it can seem devastating, but it's just a process. We can do this, okay? And I'm going to continue to paint, and when I finish and as I go, I might get on here and as I'm guided to give beautiful messages to you all, but I cannot wait till I finish to show this to you all because it is... it's a lot that can't come with this. I can't wait till I be able to just spur all of this beautiful painting out. I know you can't really see it, but I am painting. And I don't want to get too close up because I don't want to give it away. But you will be seeing it hopefully soon. I don't know how long it's going to take me to paint this. Depending on my life and my schedule and what comes. But when I finish, I'm definitely going to present this to y'all. And until next time, beautiful diamonds of light, bye now.